The daughter of Elizabeth II lectures the young people in a hurry of the royal family, Meghan Markle, in her viewfinder. To mark her 70th birthday, which she will celebrate on August 15, Princess Annie has agreed to respond to our colleagues from Vanity Fair, the opportunity for the daughter of Elizabeth II to evoke the younger generation and launch some spikes for the attention of Meghan Markle and Harry. Princess Annie, who will celebrate her 70th birthday on August 15, has decided to surrender as rarely to her colleagues at Vanity Fair, a no-nonsense interview carried out last February. She's known for her stance and outspoken, which probably saved her life during a kidnapping attempt in 1974, has again not minced words, especially for the new generation. During this rare interview, Princess Annie notably explained that she had spent 10 years preparing the ground with the organization Save the Children before feeling that she had understanding to take part in public debates on the behalf of the organization. Patience laces her success and precipitation hurts. We don't necessarily look at the previous generation and say, oh, did you do that? Or even, you went there. Today, they are rather looking to do otherwise, said Princess Annie, before calling on the future generation, please don't reinvent this well-oiled mechanic. We have been there before. We have done this already. Some of these things don't work. You may have to get back to basics. Recommendations which seem to address to the new generation, namely Kate Middleton and Prince William, but also and especially to Meghan Markle and Harry, too impatient, too rushed, and even too immature. The Sussex couple recently preferred to no longer be part of the active members of the royal family and thus turned their backs on it and launched their own charity from Los Angeles called Archival. Princess Annie also reversed a choice not to give her children royal titles so that they have an ordinary childhood. I think it was probably easier for them, and I think most people would say there are drawbacks to having titles, so I think it was probably the right thing to do. As she explained about Zara and Peter, titles too heavy to carry, sources too much trouble in everyday life. The question arises and eyes turns once again to Prince Harry and his wife Meghan Markle. The latter have announced that they will renounce their royal titles in order to lead a more peaceful life, out of sight and especially from the tabloids. Titles like too heavy, a burden for those who will never have to reign.